What's up, YouTube fam? Swag Keeks here, giving y'all another sneaker unboxing. And today, I'm doing a sneaker review on this shoe that dropped, I want to say about a couple weeks ago, something like that. I don't even remember the release date, but just recently got them. And so we're getting into it. First and foremost, shouts out to Hotness Feet. As y'all can see, y'all can visit them and whatnot. And, we also, you know, Facebook them, Instagram, Twitter, at Hotness Feet, or, you know, eBay or Google, Gmail, whatever. Yeah. So, Hotness Feet. Look them up. Shouts out to y'all for the oof. But, okay. Air Max 90s, OG form in the infrared colorway. As y'all can see. Now, I'm going to go ahead and tell y'all, like, I'm in the garage right now. It's hot. I had to turn my fan off because it was too loud and stuff like that. But, not talk too much about that, but the quality of the shoe is very, very, very good. Like the leather on the little strip right here is very nice. Warm already, so you can probably see that little crease and whatnot.
Yeah.
And the mesh on the shoe is very good. And I'm gonna give y'all some B-rolls and stuff. And of course, on the bottom, you have that Air Max 90 design on the bottom and all that. You got the tag, Nike Air. You got Air Max on the tongue, Nike Air on the back. You know, if you're familiar with the Nike Air Maxes, then, you know, there's not much to it. I'm not going to talk about it too much or whatnot because it's always...
Do you understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
OG colorway. I can't talk right now. OG colorway. So, it's not much to talk about. It's a clean shoe. Great shoe for the summer, in my opinion. And, yeah, not too much to talk about it, so I'm not going to bore y'all to death. But make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter and Snips at @mon_trice. Like, subscribe, and comment to this video. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into the on feet. Sway kicks them out. Peace.
Yeah.
You know they know that I got it. Know that my wrist watch you sloppy. Now they want a double dutch in my pocket. Tell me one thing, is you bout it? Girl, is you bout it? Gotta know before we let you tiptoe and run through the lobby. But the little bitty told me sloppy toppy was a hobby. So she gave me sloppy toppy like the sloppy toppy goddess. Over the goddess. Over the goddess. With a goddess on my province, we don't do massages, just menages. She like to talk shit when we fuck. After she claims she forgot it, she don't tap out, don't tap out. She rather just black out. Then we take trips to her trap house. We been pulling them stack outs, call over your friends. Bend over, they pop it for bands. Could stop if I can. No, I do not do beer cans. Fuck, is this for house? I know that she got it, Quavo, no, she got it.